D-R-E, serving a death wish. So I'ma hit you like this. Early in the morning, hopping to the BMZ. I got 44 ways of getting paid. Sitting in my lap as I roll up the Compton blocks. The scoop up red, I heard shots. 1, 2, 3, then I seen a nigga hopping the fence and it was red on the motherfucking trigger. He got in the Benz and said, Dre, I was speaking to your bitch, O'Shea. And now we roll on, I seen the patrol on creek. So we got ghosts before they beat me and Ren and a black CD. Yo, humping some funky shit by the DOC. I gotta get paid, paid in a hurry, see. I gotta have it if I'm not paid early. I start taking, making sure my shit is steady bumping. A nigga always in the sun.
Fucking police, cause they swear that they lock down and then kick him in his motherfucking balls. Goddamn police, fuck them. Come down and see her in.
I heard a dope beat. Somebody told me that Buck did it. But if Dre didn't do it, I can't fuck with it. And WA is like a mix of fix the tricks. Real niggas with big dicks. You're taking a chance when you think that talking under your breath won't lead to young death. Fucking up shit, ain't shit but a killing for a nigga labeled as being a motherfucking villain. But you don't know me, a record can't tell ya how so many prayed I'd be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top ranking. I hooked up with 3 more niggas and started making funky ass shit for your system. Might sound nice so it makes you wanna listen to them. Sample of a ruthless organization, but you don't want a confrontation. Real niggas don't play. Yella, Easy Me, and the nigga Drake. Yo, always making sure that my shit is steady pumping. A nigga always into something.
Hey, boom, God, look at that bitch walking on the motherfucking street. Don't you know the odds? No wanna hold my dick and then because that bitch's booty is so nasty.
Yeah, the world's most dangerous group, definitely in this motherfucker. Sending a shout out to all the bitches out there. Yo, you can get in the pickup and suck your dick up to your hiccup. You know what I'm saying? Yo, cause I'm a nigga for life and I really don't give a fuck. I'm going for mine every time I see a fucking softy. Fuck strong as coffee. A nigga like that best to back up on me. Yo, cause these are the days and the times of the real nigga. False niggas end up as toss niggas. And that's on the real cause I'm a nigga that kills again and again. So tell him what's up, Ring.
If I'm not into nothing I don't feel right, so I grab the 9 and the clip and go with mine.